you wouldn't know, not long ago, one of these grand masters suffered a shoulder injury, which robbed his power. But that was before he found Dr. Lawrence Lee and the Orthopedic and Shoulder Center. After a minimally invasive procedure and state-of-the-art rehab, he was back on the mat and in top form. So, which grand master was it? Dr. Lawrence Lee and the Orthopedic and Shoulder Center. Minimum invasion, maximum results.